Giraffes are, without a doubt, nature's skyscrapers. Standing as the tallest mammals on Earth, their legs alone are as tall as NBA players, clocking in at about 6 feet. These little bastards aren't slow. They can run as fast as 35 miles an hour. Now, here's where it gets stupid. With that long neck, you'd think they could reach anywhere, right? Wrong! These lanky bastards can't even reach the ground to sip some water. No, these idiots have to do the splits just to get a drink. But hey, who needs to drink daily when you're munching on water-filled plants all day? These guys are the ultimate stand-up comedians, literally. They stand while sleeping, eating, and even when giving birth. Yes, that's right. They don't give a f*** about their newborn falling 6 feet to the ground. Despite the fact that the first thing they do when born is fall onto their head, within an hour, they're up and walking. But life isn't all tall tales and high rises. Predators like lions, hyenas, leopards, and wild dogs are always on the prowl. Despite mama giraffes trying their best to shield their young, many calves don't make it past their first few months. Sleep? Who needs it? Giraffes are the ultimate power nappers. In a whole day, they might only snooze for 5 to 30 minutes.